Garcia is sticking with a formation that has paid dividends of late, and the team at full strength with Luis Gustavo returning from suspension. Greece international striker Kostas Mitroglou makes his home debut. Wonder whether Alves's absence will be felt. It's a 4-3-3 as far as PSG are concerned. Thiago Silva returning in defence, the usual suspects in midfield. And in attack, where PSG's MCN. Well, it still is very much the biggest fixture in the French league. Neymar once more. Now Kozawa, Rami across, but Kozawa's still going. The first presentable chance of the night falling to Paris Saint-Germain's left back. Bonati set it. What's poor from Sakai? This is Cavani! That's Mondanda. Again, though, a bad mistake at the back from Marseille. Sakai giving possession to Rabiot, it was. Gustavo. Gustavo! What a goal! Luis Gustavo opens the scoring in Le Classique. Well, Frank McCourt, Marseille's owner, is absolutely delighted. And look at the scenes here, 65,000 people going crazy, saluting Luis Gustavo. Well, the pre-match talk was centering on another Brazilian, Neymar. Meunier. Verratti. Shot on pad for Kozawa! Oh, Cavani! How has it stayed out? Driven across by Levin Kozawa and Edinson Cavani with a golden chance to... It's unusual as well to see them trailing. Here's Neymar. Sakai half stops him, but Neymar still going. Mbappe. Picked off there by Anguissa. Anguissa coming in from behind on Verratti for the... trouble, he's coming in on the ball. Meunier, Meunier's cross, it's gone a long way. Sakai puts it behind. Neymar. Neymar's ball, he's spotted Thomas Meunier. Marquinhos, big threats from these situations. Neymar takes it. What's the referee given here? He's given a free kick to Marseille. Neymar to Rabiot. Romando sticking to the Frenchman, but Rabiot's done well, and there it is, Neymar. Paris Saint-Germain level matters and silence the home crowd. And in his first classique, it's Neymar who strikes. It's a hammer blow for Marseille, but Paris Saint-Germain and Neymar showing their class here. Super play from Rabiot, taking Rolando out of position and then just flicking a pass inside to Neymar. It's his seventh goal since he arrived in Ligue 1. A precise low finish with his left foot. And Ocampos in the middle. It's Gustavo under pressure from Cavani and fouled by Cavani. Verratti. Now one-on-one, Mbappe goes past Rami. Doesn't get a free kick, Kylian Mbappe. Season is Neymar. Neymar through for Cavani and Abdenor against Red. Marseille lost 3-1 here and Abdenor got injured as well in the end of that game, but he's fit again now. to the Greek. He looked concerned immediately.
Absorbing first half. Marseille going in front through Luis Gustavo. PSG levelling through Neymar.
It is a sign of Ligue 1's current upward spiral. The league attracting more and more star players. So it's good for Marseille and for PSG that their star men have produced so far tonight.
So 45 minutes left in this classic.
Mbappe coming back to Meunier. Again with a good cross. On the collect. It's fallen on Sakai though. It's painful for both parties. Foul by Kozawa on Torma. Kozawa to Neymar. Torma fighting hard out there and comes away with the ball, but Sakai has committed a foul. Neymar's hurt, I think. Somebody may have stepped on Neymar's hand there.
Well played between Cavani and Mbappe. Mbappe in the box. Mbappe. Well, that was a brave tackle from Jordan Amavi. A clean one as well. Mbappe can't believe it. He's being booked.
By Mitroglou now. Marco Verratti. Neymar.
Neymar chipping dangerously. Mandanda read it though, was quickly off his line.
Could be time for Kintanenji. I wouldn't be surprised if Mitroglou goes off sooner rather than later.
Former Nice and Aston Villa fullback. Amavi going to the byline. And I think just losing his. Neymar. Now.
It's an NG on then for the. So the Germany international forward, Julian Draxler.
Mbappe now. Mbappe coming inside.
Nothing much happens in the last 20 minutes. Here's Luis Gustavo. It's perfectly timed to tackle.
One.
Thiago Silva is only able to head it tamely towards goal. He's already missed a few weeks. That's these for him and for Marseille. Ocampos. Getting in a bit of a muddle in the end. Still fighting. Clinton NG gets it over.
His love for Olympique de Marseille on a regular basis has sent the OM fans into raptures here. Marseille 2, Paris Saint-Germain 1. Well, credit to Clinton NG who persevered. It looks as though he was going to...
Sarr. Gozal with a foul on Morgan Sanson. One draw so far. Neymar fouled by Sanson. Now I think Morgan Sanson will be booked.
And it's Neymar who has shoulder-charged Ocampos. It's his second yellow card. And Neymar's classic debut. The touch from Meunier. Bounassar. Sarr can finish it. Saved by Areola. Sanson. Two golden opportunities for Marseille. and Draxler. Gustavo got a foot in, PSG still have it. Cavani taking a tumble. Oh, it's a good chance, this.
Cavani just the wrong foot in.
Cavani! It's in! And it's a Cavani! Paris Saint-Germain have done it with 10 men. And El Matador has broken the Marseille hearts. A wonderful free kick from Cavani. Marseille 2, Paris Saint-Germain 2. Look what it means to Cavani, and I can tell you they will be celebrating in Paris. There are no away fans here tonight.
Levantamento, Thiago Silva, joga de seta, apitou, gol! Gol! Abiu tá pedindo mais atrás para Pastor. Que bola pro Cavani, pro Cavani! Gol!